amigos, welcome back for some more Super Mario RPG No Equipment Challenge. Previously, from our last time, we just defeat Croco without using any equipments. Now we are going back to Mushroom Kingdom to finish Mallow's errand, to finish his job, after getting his Grandpa's coin back. Oh, what we got here? So our enemies today is Shyster. Let's see what they're made of. So eight hit points per time I block it. Reference to the Bond, James Bond. You can't block Drain, apparently, unfortunately, because it's a special attack. But he can block his jumping attack. Sure, Senor. Flower tab, thank you. I think we'll get some more honey syrup. Please leave the correct amount of money for the... I'm sure, manager, I will. So we got plenty of mushrooms. I'll take 3 honey syrups, just in case. Able juice, got 3, 4, yeah, that should be plenty. Thank you, manager. Appreciate the service. Oh yeah, I forgot to heal Mario. I'm gonna use Fire Orb. Nice, one hit. Good thing I blocked that. That could have been worse. You know what? I'm just gonna use HP Rain now. This is where it becomes useful. That can replenish his hit points. Well, we're on fire. And speaking of fire, Mallow leveled up. So let's see, according to Mallow's stats, he got special increase, so we're gonna give him more HP for backup. That's why I have a chart. How much? We have enough for actually one more Thunderbolt. Wow, one hit. Nice. A free honey syrup. Nice. Hang on, son. We'll see ya. I think I forgot to heal myself with a flower tab. Rats. Well, then we have a free honey syrup. So now we got 3 honey stores, we got a freebie, which is nice. So I better be more careful now since we're going pretty fast. Let's see, I think there's some goodies that we can take here. Let's Gotta watch yourselves. I knew I was gonna get touched regardless. So, I think I'll defend. Ow. Double. Now, I know this has no use at all. Yes, the wake up pen. That allows you to actually you're immune to sleep and mute. And when you're mute, you can't use your special attacks. But it's useless now because this is a no equipment challenge. Now, we're gonna need to back ourselves up with supplies we need. So first, let's use our flower tab and use special to revive all those hit points. And I'm gonna go all out with all the flower tabs we have. So that gives us 23 and no equipment on. Let's go for it. Okay. This is where our challenge gets pretty hard. We're up against Mac. Just put in a chart from one of the characters, so that way I don't forget. Now let's think here. I think what I'll need to do is defend. And use Thunderbolt. Battle stun, Mac, and Mary serves. All the shice add up pretty fast, so that's where we're at, why I defend. Now I can actually jump on the Mac and use Thunderbolt to get rid of all the shysters. But keep on your guard, use Flame and Flame Wall. And that deals, 20 points worth of damage. I better use a mushroom for safety. Now it feels. Flame Wall does 16, 20. Yeah, that actually would have knocked out Mario if I didn't do that. Get another helper. Yes, nice. We're gonna use some ice rock to back us up. Okay, let me think here. The bear. Defend and use Thunderbolt. Oh man. I'm gonna be smart, just gonna heal. Freebie, nice. And just use Thunderbolt. Deal a lot of damage. Use our freebie mushroom. Perk up Mario. Yeah, that would've got that Mario right there, because that's not enough HP. I'll sacrifice Apollo. And heal Mario up instead. Good deal. Ball is able to barely survive it. I'll take out one of the shice first. And then use Ball. Okay, that was a good challenge, amigos. It took all out in order to defeat him without any equipment. And Mario leveled up. So according to my list, he's got one each up build. So I think I'll give him more defense. He'll increase not only his defense, but his special defense too. What, you forgot already, Paulo? So Chaos Servers will be our next destination. Now I'm gonna need to put Mario's special back up for 1 second, and let's get on our way. First, we need to finish our errand with Malo's with Frog Fuchsius. cricket pie? No, thank you, bro. Sure thing. Okay, what do we have here? We're gonna need some more mushrooms, so we'll stack some up. Definitely more honey sorts. We use quite a bit. Triple juice, revive. I think that should do it, hopefully. So I think we got time to do one more task. We're going to Kyo Sewers. Of course. I'm gonna save just in case there's any distractions. That way I can be able to inform. So let's see how it goes first. Creepy music. Let's test our skills a little bit. Let's see what we're made of. You can't block that. Oh my gosh, that did a lot of damage. I should have actually used a jump on that enemy instead of the rat, whatever it was called. We need another helping. See if we can try to punch it down. Nice! Good deal. Pure water. That's gonna come in handy. Okay, these guys pack quite a punch, no doubt. Those for safety. Let's see if I can try and knock him down. Okay, Rat Funk Shadow. He's invulnerable. He actually can't be hurt by the jump. Weakened by physical attacks. Oh, one of the blues got us. In truth, I don't know how strong they are, so I can only use. Can I actually jump on those? The big boots? Darn it! They can't get hurt. So I'll use the pure water then. It's called fear. So that actually reduces your ability to actually both your physical defense, your stats go down. I'll try Thunderbolt. Nah, barely did any. Whoa, that deals a lot of damage. Not see that was coming, darn it. Okay, so I've learned my lesson. So if we come across the booze, We have to kind of knock them down. I actually didn't know they actually have both there, so... it's always cool to learn something new. So, we're not gonna mess with those ghouls, clearly. Well, there goes my first death of this challenge right now. So, I may make my second here, because this is the gimmick. Mimic, I think. Which I think that's gonna be more challenging, which I'm gonna regret later. Let's see if I can do it. So let me see. I'm gonna try jump. Feels quite a bit. I know Thunderbolt doesn't work, so I'm gonna defend. Flame Wall does 18. I'll use HP Rain on Mario to back him up. I didn't know I blocked that one. Wow, that was actually way easier than I expected. We got a true form pin, which protects you from Scarecrow, but unfortunately, we can't use that. There's more exploration to do. So all our stats before we do anything else. So I probably should heal Mario for now for safety. Oh, the Jeep Jeep light on us. I think they're involved with a Thunderbolt. Yeah, it's a critical attack. I still have enough flower points to get by. So which way should I go? This way. Pure water, that's gonna be really useful. So, I think Mala had. So, I'll do another special for Mala. To get more extra defense. I think I went the wrong way. I think it's the other way around. Okay, that deals a bit of damage. We're gonna need honey. I think we'll need the honey syrup to back us up here. I could block that, darn it. Any more than that. Okay, now the challenges are kind of packing up quite a bit. So I'm gonna need to, wait a minute. I'm gonna use HP Rain on Mario. And I think I'm gonna use the flower jar to get more FP. We're consuming a lot of FP more than ever. I'm gonna use the pure water. Freebie, good deal. We might be able to knock it down with just our fists. Or I'm making it run away. We got points for that, nice. I mean, wasn't our way I supposed to go? What, there was. It's been a while, so kind of lost my sense of direction a bit. No, been that one already. One of these pipes got to be the right one. I know that's the pipe we need to go, the balloon, but where's the one that... Oh, I think this way. Now, where am I? Oh, yes. I know the rest of the way. I really forgot about this game. Had a lot of mazes. Oh, man. Poison deals a lot of damage. At least now be more strategic now after I learned the lesson. So we leveled up again.
Mario leveled up.
What's more? So I'll do more HP. So give me a minute, I'm gonna mark the chart. So Mario had more HP. And Mala had more special. That way I can keep track. I think that's all we can explore here. I might as well take out the boob this time. This time, I'm gonna be smarter. Come and get me. Well, one boost fine. I'm gonna get back up. Okay, now's the real deal to get back on. First, I'm gonna take care of one of those because they are the strongest. And we learned that physical attacks, they're more vulnerable to it. What? How can you miss that? Well, Bubble took care of it. Echo Bubble. I think that mutes you? Or fear? Yep, fear. That's what I expected. But even with that, Bubble can still handle it. Just barely enough. Just endure it. Well, at least I've got the payoff back for it after I last died from. Well, it's it's a good thing I saved, or else it would have been such a tragic. Let's see. I think that's all we need. Here's a balloon. Alright, here's our next challenge up, the balloon, without any equipment. I'll try fire. Takes 37 worth of damage. 50 worth of damage. Deals quite a bit of damage in his tongue. Let's try jump. Okay, that's worth more damage than using the fire. Sleep sauce. Oh, he dodged it. Nice. Nice. But I'm gonna need to use honey syrup because he has the ability to turn people into scarecrow. Here he comes. Now, Scarecrow ailment, you can't use your items, your attacks, so only thing you can do is special. Which is why I have Able Juice. Okay, that was a lot easier than I expected. But we did it. Oh, thank you. Now there's secrets in here. I think there's something good here. Yeah, there's a flower in this one. I think there's two flowers and one frog coin. The one has a trap. Yep, that has a frog coin here. Oh no, not that one. I think the other one. Forgot that one has a flower. lot of practice. It's been a while I did this game. Alright, my skill is coming back. Wasn't perfect, but I got most of it. Barely enough for a free frog coin. Now you can actually go back and pay for it, but let's see, how much time have we spent right now? Time flew by fast, so we'll call it here for now. Thank you so much for watching Super Mario RPG No Equipment Challenge, amigos. And I've learned my lesson that boos have a bulk special attacks. So, hope you get entertained in my first death of the series, and hope we stay tuned to another one. We'll do more of the river, get more coins next time. Until our next video, amigos, thank you again, and have a great rest of your day. Be safe, and hasta luego.